anime couples that may have us upper our marriage goals. Romance is a beautiful thing, or at least it can be. When it hits right, you get those anime couples that are so cute and loving, you just can't look away. Married couples in anime are often relegated to secondary characters or post-finale stories, but once in a while, we get to follow a pair that's tied with the knot and whose love is still going strong. Here are some married anime couples we just love, and who are maybe just a little spoil us when it comes to relationship goals. Seiken Izumi Curtis. Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood has no shortage of both torture relationships and pure ones. On a good day, you get the little boat. For our money, the Curtises are the top tier anime couple, even you would expect it at first. Given the Alarex's memories of the mentor Izumi and the stoic look for her husband, they make a terrifying duo at the first glance, but these two are so in love. It isn't even funny. Seriously, they also been drawn to some real heartbreak. You can also find a Brady Pukui quickly never to mess with either half of this power couple, because the other will have something to say about it. And let's be real, the tougher a couple looks, the cuter it is when you see how madly in love they are. Isamu and Ai Amami, the first character when met in 90s Brave show Go Gai Gar, are the Amamis, a childless couple who wish on a star for a baby on their own. The star turns out to be a freaking robot space lion, but the good news is, it doesn't have a baby for them. The adoptive parents of young hero Mamoru Amami are pretty much the sweetest parents ever. It's a good thing too, as Mamoru has a big and dangerous destiny ahead of him. Accompanying cyber guy Shishio during his alien battles is no small feature, and his work doesn't end there. But this anime couple is supportive and loving, both of each other and other kid, even when things get super dangerous. Nasa Tsukasa Yusaki. This season's fresh anime couple, Nasa Tsukasa or Tonikawa Over the Moon for You, is a bit different from our previous entries. They barely know each other and are already all in our married life. So far, that means getting used to each other's names, holding hands, and shopping for photons. All while remembering that, yes, they are married, and holding hands is totally okay, yes, even in public. The mystery surrounding Tsukasa and a constant comparison to the legendary Kaguya Hime, meaning this sweet duo always has an edge of shyty to it, at least from the viewer's point of view, and maybe Nasa's. But right now, these newlyweds are full of wide-eyed, wondered at all this nonsense our married life, and, well, just so cute. Any other married anime couples think are just the cutest?